terrifying. I mean, the Taliban, in the matter of about a week, have taken much of the country. And this is a horrifying group associated with terrorists. They've been backing suicide bombing in the areas that they control. Women are not going to school. And it's a total betrayal by the United States and by the United Kingdom.